Hi, I'm Amy, and this is Ask Amy, where we answer your frequently asked gold plating questions. Today we have an email from Bob in Atlanta. Bob asked, can I gold plate directly onto a coin? What a great question you have, Bob. We get this question all of the time. Many people want to know if they can gold plate an entire coin, one side of a coin, or specific parts of a coin. So the answer is yes, you can gold plate directly onto a coin. However, with all gold plating, it is important to make sure the surface is properly prepared before you begin plating. For details on surface preparation, you can check out our YouTube channel or our technical library on our website. To show you how important surface preparation is, we have gold plated two quarters that started out in the same condition. Now, if you were to pull a quarter out of your pocket, it would look something like this. If you were to gold plate this quarter as is, this would be your result. The gold is on there. It has just taken on the same luster and dull finish that you started out with. Instead, if you take a few minutes to polish the quarter before cleaning and plating, this would be your result. What a huge difference! We gold plated these two quarters using our GoldSmith kit and the included 24 karat brush gold solution. Using the GoldSmith, you can perform brush plating or fine select plating with real 24 karat gold on any properly prepared conductive surface. Okay, Bob, I hope I answered your question about gold plating coins. Gold plating coins is a great and exciting way to begin your gold plating experience. In fact, to get new users off to a running start, we include a prepared coin in all of our gold plating kits to ensure that your first gold plating experience is a success. We'll be providing much more information about this topic and other gold plating topics, so subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. And if you have any questions, you can email me at askamy@goldplating.com. Thank you for watching Ask Amy. We'll see you soon.